7.16% of the charges. The Bank of Korea is considering the creation of Supernode. The Bank of Korea proposed that the Supernode would be responsible for issuing tokens and granting participants access to the shared ledger. In order to utilize distributed ledger technology in financial services, it is necessary to resolve technical issues such as securing trade secrets, maintaining trust and security.